Zinc. The absorbed form of zinc is Zn plus 2. It is a key component for enzyme carboxylase and carbonic anhydrase. It is also involved in synthesis of auxins. Basically, it plays two major roles. One is work as a cofactor for enzymes, carboxylase as well as carbonic anhydrase. And it is also involved in the synthesis of auxins. And next, micronutrient, that is copper. Copper is available for plants, that is cupric ions. Cupric ion forms Cu plus 2. It is also structural component of enzyme cytochrome C oxidase and also plastocyanin. What are these two? These two are electron carriers. Electron carriers, they worked for electron transport during the photosynthesis as well as respiration. And boron. Boron is also micronutrient. The absorbed form of the boron is borate, BO3 minus 3, as well as BO4 07 minus 2. It involves in the uptake of calcium ions in the cell, and it involves in pollen grain germination as well as pollen tube elongation, and it mediated the cell elongation as well as cell differentiation, and also involved in the translocation of carbohydrates from leaves to other parts of the plant. Next, molybdenum. Molybdenum is also trace element. The available form is molybdate ion. It means absorbed form is molybdate ions, M0Q2 minus 2. It is also key component, structural component of the enzyme, that is nitrogenase and nitrate reductase. Nitrogenase and nitrate reductase. These two are involved in nitrogen assimilation. Nitrogen assimilation. And the next element, that is chlorine. The absorbed form of the chlorine by the plant, that is chloride anion. Chloride anion. The chloride anion present in stomata, it regulates the opening and closing of stomata with K plus ions, and it present in cytoplasm, and also it check the concentration of solutes in the cytoplasm with combination of Na plus 2 or K plus 2, Na plus and K plus, and it regulate the cations, anions equilibrium in the cytoplasm. It also involved in the photolysis of water and evolving of oxygen during the light phase. Next, nickel. Nickel is the 17th essential nutrient. It is a activator of urease enzyme. The urease enzyme involved in nitrogen fixation. It also induces the disease resistant in some plants. It means the nickel is also important. This is the 17th essential element. It is the activator for urease enzyme, and also in few plants it found that it induced the disease resistant too.